Hello, grade 2 class. Hope you all are fine at home. This is our third session. First session we learned drawing, second session we learned craft, and this is our third session. Hope you have completed first assignment and second, and this is our third assignment. In third assignment, what we've done, we are making rooster. Okay, I will draw the rooster on my small board and then I will draw on my drawing board. You can also draw the drawing your rough book, either drawing book, and you can do the practice also at home. So let's start our second third drawing. First I will make half circle. Now small rectangle, then circle, and now you understand. Step by step, I complete the drawing. In this picture, you can draw the background, show the hut, also house. Mountain. So same drawing we are drawing in our drawing book. Rooster drawing is very easy. Half circle. Rectangle. Hope you really like this drawing. Drawing is very easy. You can use a pencil for drawing and then marker to outline. If you want to draw small cheek, so you can draw the cheek also. Around the rooster. If you're not able to draw, you can use a slate for the drawing practice also. And chalk. So let's start coloring. first we complete the ground color. This is light green. Light brown color. You can do the shading also. Then we show the dark mountain green. This is dark green. You can show the dark green mountain also. And we using the sky blue for sky. I am trying to showing your palm and this is the heart. Thank you. then the brown leg. Cheek also you can give the different color. And shaving pin. And orange. Bit we are showing a little pink. Hope you like this drawing. Bye bye. Take care.